Meanwhile, work will resume Monday at the Yokohama Tire Plant in West Point. The plant temporarily closed, as you know, as a precaution because of the COVID-19 pandemic. A Yokohama spokesman says when workers return Monday, there will be several new safety procedures in place based on the latest guidelines from the CDC and local authorities. The company is taking similar preventative measures at all Yokohama facilities. The West Point plant makes commercial tire trucks.